Ironclad feather feet pounding the dust.
On October's day, towards evening,
sweat embossed veins standing proud to the plow.
Salt on a deep chest, seasoning.
Last of the line at an honest day's toil.
Turning the deep sod under.
Flint at the fed log chasing the bone.
Flies at the nostrils plunder.
The Suffolk, the Clydesdale, the Percheron vine,
with a shine on his feathers floating.
Hauling soft timber into the dusk,
to bed on a warm straw coating.
Heavy horses move the land and the deep, behind the bows diving, slipping and sliding free. And now you're down to the view and there's no work to do. The tractor is out.
Let me find you a filly for your proud stallion seed,
to keep the old line going.
And we'll stand you abreast at the back of the wood,
behind the young trees growing,
to hide you from eyes that mock at your girth.
Your 18 hands at the shoulder.
And one day when the oil barons have all dripped dry,
and the nights are seen to draw colder,
they'll beg for your strength, your gentle power,
your noble grace and your bearing.
And you'll strain once again to the sound of the gulls
in the wake of the deep loud.
Heavy horses move the land under me, behind the bow diving, slipping and sliding free. And now you're down to the view and there's no work to do. The tractor's on its way.
Battle harness chained to the world against the loss I'm raising. Bring me a wheel of open woods, a rain of polished leather, a heavy horse and a tumbling sky.
Like
pounding the dust. An October's day towards evening, sweat timber's mane standing proud to the plow. Salt on a deep chest sees me. Bring me a wheel of oaken wood, a ring of polished leather, a heavy horse and a tumbling sky, brewing heavy weather.
Heavy horses move the land under me. Behind the plow time, slipping and sliding free. And now you're down to the view and there's no work to do. The tractor's home. There's no work to do, the tractor's on its way.